were just your average family who was choosing to live a not-so-average life. We decided to sell everything and leave our home for an adventure around the world. And now, we are the Bucket List Family. Garrett, Jessica, Dorothy, Manila, and Callie. Welcome to our family adventure. Where are we off to next?
Good morning from
Guatemala. So since we started traveling, we've always had three focuses: adventure, culture, and service. And in Guatemala, you get all of them.
What type of adventures are there for families in Guatemala? Because you go super high.
Okay.
Wait.
She's ready.
Okay. Okay, for reals, don't let go, okay?
Okay.
Because you're gonna go really high.
Your body's doing a good job and I'll
help you. Alright, you say go.
Go.
You did it! You're doing it!
All done, or you wanna keep going?
Keep going.
Oh, it's so fun.
Manila, count down from three. Yep.
Oh, you did it.
Manila's turn.
All right, Manila, you ready?
1, 2, 3.
Go!
Manila, your scream is so manly.
Why is it getting shaky?
Oh boy!
Why is it getting shaky? Is that you or me? Why is this happening? I don't feel good about this.
Hold on tight.
So cool. Does it look fun?
I'm going to the office question.
Oh, I got one. Get your mommy when you're here.
Big mistake. This is gonna be so scary. Big mistake. Oh, yes.
Culture.
The coolest thing is that when you come, they literally treat you like family.
People will often ask us, like, how do you travel with such young kids? And this has been the key, especially in Guatemala, is everyone around us, so much love and support and help with our kids.
Especially with the little kids, especially with Callie. You walk by somebody with that cute little baby and everyone is like, let me help Callie.
We've been here a few days. I haven't helped Callie yet in Guatemala.
Hola.
Me das tantos motivos para dejarte ya. Me das tantos motivos para el show acabar. Me das un millón de motivos, baby, estás dando motivos, un millón de motivos. Correré tan lejos hasta irme de aquí, sé que en las colinas estaré más feliz, pero me das tantos motivos, un millón de motivos, baby, me das más motivos, un millón de motivos.
Rezo para que así que lo peor sea bueno.
Como si luego no puedo respirar, pero de igual manera consciente puedo estar, porque sigues dando motivos, un millón de motivos, baby, estás dando motivos, un millón de motivos. Si es que dices algo que no quieres decir, me costará entender qué es lo que quieres, en fin, porque sigues dando motivos, un millón de motivos, baby, me das más motivos, un millón de motivos.
Rezo para que así que lo peor sea bueno.
Solo dame uno bueno, 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 bueno.
Rezo para que así que lo peor sea bueno.
Solo dame uno bueno, bueno. Dime que ese motivo bueno. Dime que ese motivo eres tú.
FLTR is all about solving the global water crisis. So there is water available in Guatemala, but the problem is that it's not clean, it's not filtered water, and so a lot of people are getting sick and a lot of people are dying because of this dirty water. But there is the solution, and the solution is filtered water.
So we teamed up with Healing Waters and we spent the week here learning all about the water crisis.
Piensa que no hay un cielo. Tú lo puedes pensar. Debajo no hay infierno. Arriba inmensidad. Pensar que todo el mundo viva por ser hoy. Pensar que no hay países. Es fácil realizar. Tampoco religiones, ni morir, ni matar. Pensar que todo el mundo viva siempre en paz. Soñador, me han llamado. Hay otros como yo. Vense parte de este mundo.
Wow.
bueno.
Una sola voz.
So as part of the FLTR movement, we spent the last few days going around from different villages and different communities, seeing what the situation was like. And it really hit home just because, I mean, we have young kids, we have a new baby, and so to see these young kids and babies without clean water was really difficult. But then to see the solution and to see the solution in action and really helping these families, it works and it means so much to us. And so we want to do more, and we want to do more together with you. For the next few months, you'll see us continue to share information and ways that we can all help together.
Best part of the week is when this like 70-year-old, 4-foot-nothing lady is carrying a 43-pound
when she challenged me?
Water jug on her head. And
I tried it and I couldn't do it. If you see me from now on at the gym, you're just gonna see me in one spot. 45-pound plates stacked on top of each other on my head. And I'm going to come back to this lady in Guatemala.
She was smirking. She was like,
Okay, my favorite part of the week. My favorite part of the week that I think summarizes who Guatemalans are as people, and they just saved our family. And it was this. It had been a crazy long day, just traveling all around the country, and the kids were pooped. Jessica was just exhausted. And so it was after a late-night dinner at a hotel, and the kids were just acting so tired, so the host graciously offered a room. And within like 2 minutes, they were all crashed, just deep asleep. But we were supposed to travel like 2 to 3 hours back to where we were staying, but it was so late at night, and the host just said, you know what?
Why you just
stay the
here?
Night, we'll figure out transportation in the morning. And then her son in the morning happens to be a helicopter pilot, and we go marching through the jungle, come upon a soccer field with a helicopter on it, and he flew us home.
Remember you jumped out of a helicopter?
Mi amor, por donde estés, mi amor, te encontraré y disfrutar de nuestro amor. Razón de creer en ti otra vez y darte todo el corazón y con la ilusión de ser tuyo. Por ti yo viviré, tú eres mi amanecer. Siempre estar junto a ti y nunca jamás yo te dejaré.
Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for treating our family like yours.
Guatemala, we love you so much, and we want to be more like you.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's be more like Guatemalans. Yeah. We could all just be a little more like Guatemalans. All right, thanks everyone, bye.
On your marks.
And then you lay on your belly to watch it. Get set, go.
Oh, who's gonna win?
No, mine. I think it's gonna be mine.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna win.